hold the towel using my hand. Apple. I can grab it with my teeth.
What can you hold without using your hands?
Hey!
I don't catch you.
Na man.
What can I hold without using my hands? I can hold my breath.
What can I hold without using my hands? That's like some math question. Let me see. If I use my feet, well, I go. Nah. I can't really think of anything.
What can you hold
without using your hands?
Your heart. Heart? Well, I can hold my heart without holding my hands. My heart is so fragile.
You can hold your breath without using your hands.
Nothing I feel hold without touching. When I don't want for my hand, this thing when I they do people. I think say that mass when I go just ask you. What's in a few hold without touching? Don't be heart. I can hold on to my faith. I can hold on to faith, man. I can hold on to faith without touching. Okay, if I'm very pressed and I need to go to the toilet, I can hold it and I'm not touching it. That's something else.
Hold without touching. Bang bang. Is this one of those village riddles? My wife. Without touching hand, hold that here. I hold that in my hand. Without touching him. Whoa! Love. Thank you.
What's one thing you can hold without touching?
Love.
The love of God.
People's lives. You don't touch physically, but with your inspiration and, you know, you can impact their lives with words of encouragement, and you can build people, you can mold people's lives without touching them physically, if that's what you mean. You guys always get me every time. I think I filled every Hip Hop TV, you know, quiz, questions, whatever, puzzles. I hope I got this right.
I can hold. This one had. What can I hold without touching? I can't touch my voice. I can feel it, but I can touch it.
Ha! What I can hold without touching? Air. That's a breath. That's a breath. That's it. I'm sure I can see a mark right there. Yes, sir.
Can I hold without touching? Air.
What can you hold without touching?
I'm good.
My voice.
There we go. What can you hold without touching?
My breath.
Ah, baby, today. Manager, what can you hold without touching? Without touching. Which kind of thing without? Without touching. Hold on. You still touch it now? No, this will not get when I go put X. You know what I'm saying? You know what That's called. What can I hold without touching? My lips.
What can I? My pee. What can I hold without touching? What can I hold without touching? Trick question. My breath.
Your breath. Is that right?